traumatizing horribly. Unhappy with the riches cause you're piss poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning, and we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden, aren't we?
Cat 1251 medium width, Amada. Amada. Is that my singing, Jeff? Amada.
It's really good.
Right, it's amazing,
man. Then until you take those mics on.
I should be on Top of the Pops, seriously, when it comes back. Yeah, it's the Cat 1251 medium wave, your next generation station. It is 23 minutes past four, and it is very cold outside, but very warm in the studio.
Yeah,
aren't
I was going to say, like it in here.
We got the fire on, and we're having a fun time. Now, I just gave you today's celebrity voice, which, if you just tuned in, basically is we're going to play you a celebrity and you've got to guess who it is. So let's just have a recap of who today's celebrity sounds like.
Yeah, that's you know what's really crazy is that the show has been off the air for 12 years.
So that is today's celebrity voice, Jay. It's not Jay. We've told Jay is a celebrity, but it's not Jay, okay? It's not Jay. People have been texting as it's Jay. It's not Jay. We've got a few, let's see, we've got a few on the text. Curtis, no, you got it wrong. Peter, you got it right. Wayne, you've got it right as well. And also Ian as well, Newton Hall got it right as well. So congratulations to all you. Still to come, we've got Lego. Jay's going to be talking about Lego.
Lego video games.
Lego video games, which I love Lego. Loved it.
Absolutely wonderful.
Made little houses and stuff like that. Anyway, relax. It's RDM.
When your day is long and the night is yours alone. Sure you've had enough this life. Hang on. Don't let yourself go. Cause everybody cries. Everything is wrong. Now it's time to sing along. When your day is night, hold on. Hold on. If you feel like letting go.
1251 Medium Wave, your next generation station. It is nearly 4:30 on a Wednesday. That was audio of Everybody Hurts. I'm Steve with Jay.
Hello.
And you know what? Jay was singing all the way through that, but not in the way you would think. He just kept going, nah, I don't know why. Didn't you, Jay?
Yeah.
He's not going to... Oh, he's going to confess. Anyway, tune into the countdown, right? Not the countdown on Channel 4. Is that still on? Is that, is
I don't
it?
Know. I don't think so.
But anyway, countdown on this station... tune into the countdown's final show before Christmas break on the Cat 1251. But don't worry, as they'll return on... What am I reading, anyway? The countdown's on... I'm reading from the Facebook, and they've put loads of stuff on it. So the countdown's on this Saturday from 8, is it? Is it 8? Yes.
You probably should have looked that one up, but okay. That,
yeah, definitely.
we'll say that. They can correct us.
It's definitely, yeah, the 8. They're probably shouting out, isn't
it?
It's 8 o'clock. 8 from this Saturday from 8, they've got Anthony's Christmas Tracks. Ant will be hopping on board his tractor and bringing the number one Christmas hit that everyone loves. Yeah. Mm. Okay. Then.
Sounds fun.
Sounds really fun. Tractor. We haven't got any tractors in the north, have we?
I don't think you can fit one in this recording studio, but, you know, if you want to try.
We could fit one behind the desk somewhere.